was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring. Not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight.
Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.